In this video, I'm going to show you how to get a factorial, a permutation, and a combination in the TI-30. So for the first example, let's find 8 factorial. What you want to do is you want to enter in 8 first, the number first, and then you want to go to your probability button, this PRB, right here, right next to the log button. And you'll see 3 options. You have n permute r, n choose r, and this exclamation point, which is the factorial. So I want to use my right arrow button over to factorial and then press enter. And it carries it back to the home screen and press enter again. So 8 factorial is 40,320. To get a permutation, let's find 26 permute 4. An example of that would be I have an alphabet of 26 letters and I would like to permute 4 of them at a time. So to get a permutation, to get this permutation, I want to put in n first, which is 26. Again, go to the probability menu, and that first option is n permute r. I'm going to press enter and then put in r, which is 4, and then enter again. So we get 358,800. Last example, let's take a look at this combination. I've got 52 objects and I would like to choose 6. So 52 choose 6. An example of this would be something like if you have a lotto of 52 numbers and you need to select 6 of those. So again, I want to put in n first, which is 52. Select my probability button. Right arrow over to n, choose r. Press enter, and then we need to put in r. I'm choosing 6 objects, and then enter again. And you get a really big number, 20,358,520.